What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Pure Gaming video. Today we'll be going over the towing service portion of the island life. So right now we're right at the main airport. You'll see a little towing service garage. Looks just like this. Here you could eventually plan on adding like hard hats and maybe like different uniforms or something. But you come in here and you can buy your you got shocks, fuel injection, repair kits, gas cans, shooters, tow truck, high class tow, traffic control Silverado, and traffic control F-250. And we also plan on adding a Ram tow truck for small cars. Here are the other two trucks that were in there. This is the traffic control Silverado. And that's the F-250 over here. Go out and tow some cars. Hop in here. Let's go, boys. So I got a call earlier saying that there was an abandoned car at, I believe it's Muscle Cars? Yeah, Muscle Cars right here. So we're just gonna take a little ride down to Muscle Cars and see if we can make some money. Drop it off in the garage here. Impound it, yeah. Since it was my car, you could come over here. It's just right there. No speed upgrades, I didn't have anything in the trunk. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely out. So since this is a really, I guess I'll go show off though. There are portions of other things you could tell. I don't know if you can see the difference there. This one's going to be back. Drive it to get a different one. No, I don't want to waste what's left. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways. Till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on.
the last portion of sort of like demonstrating what you can tow, how it works. Pretty much a scroll wheel on a lot of trucks have support compared to other servers. We're still working on adding like the Ram truck and small other trucks. Right now you could also tow things with the ferry, the tow truck, the small Ford trucks that old, the tube truck at the used cars and all that stuff. They all should work fine. Cooter's truck is not done yet. That's the only one that probably doesn't work. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for more updates, like always. Hope to see you on the server. Bye.